drone operators of the 108th Battalion of the 10th Mountain Assault Brigade of the Ukrainian Armed Forces discovered a truck carrying ammunition belonging to the Russian army near the city of Bakhmut. A series of rounds were fired from the drone at the moving truck. Seeing that they were the target, the invaders abandoned the truck and fled.